What's up guys, it's Bebe Hay and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, hi, I'm Haley and I'm so happy to have you here today. As you guys saw by the title of today's video, I am filming a pack with me, and I originally wasn't going to film a whole pack with me video, but I got a lot of requests from you guys when you found out that I'm going to Arizona this weekend to film one. So I thought, what the heck, let's just do it, and I'll show you guys what I'm bringing for a short trip. I'm going tomorrow, so it'll be Saturday to Monday, so it's just kind of like a longer weekend trip, and I am going for Mother's Day. But right now in Arizona, it is really hot. I just want to tell you guys the weather so you get an idea of kind of why I'm bringing these types of clothing. So today in Arizona, it's 93. Tomorrow, it'll be 91. Sunday, it'll be 93. And Monday, it'll be 93. So it is very hot there, which means I need to bring like summer outfits. And so the one thing that I do when planning for a trip is to put my outfits together in advance, and I actually try on all of the outfits and make sure that I like the way that it looks. So for me, I lay them all out on a rack, and what I like to do when I go on a trip is to bring neutral clothing just in case I want to mix and match. But I'll give you a breakdown of the items that I'm bringing and kind of like what I think I'll wear them for. So starting on this side, this is kind of like the Saturday outfit. So Saturday when I travel and go on the plane, I think I want to wear this set from Princess Polly. It's just a basic plain black tank and then matching pants. But I like to travel comfortable, so I thought that this would be cute. And then also when I get off the plane, it's only like a 10 degree difference from Vegas, but I won't be too hot. So this is what I'm gonna bring. I mean, this is what I'm gonna wear tomorrow, so I won't even be packing that, but then you guys just get an idea of like the outfit that I'll be wearing. And I am just going to wear it with my Air Force Ones. And if you guys are in debate on getting Air Force Ones or Supergas, because I tell you guys all the time that these are my favorite sneakers, I would definitely go for the Air Force Ones. I am not going to be bringing these, I don't think, but I just wanted to show you the difference of the shoes. So the Air Forces that I have are the Platform Sage Low, and then I have the Platform Supergas. I like to wear the Supergas more when I do like a girly outfit, and these would be really cute with that set too, but the Air Forces definitely go with more, I would say, and they're more comfortable. I think that these are better for a lot more like types of feet, because these I think are pretty narrow. And so if you guys don't have either of these shoes and you're like, I don't know which one to go for, I would say definitely the Air Force Ones. So I'm gonna wear my Air Forces with that set. And then Saturday night, we'll probably go to dinner. I posted this on Instagram, but I love this little dress with the zebra print. And I'm just gonna wear this again with my Air Forces. It's so comfortable and it will be warmer there, so this is like a perfect dress to go out to a little dinner in. And I did call my mom and asked her kind of like what we'll be doing, and she said probably on Saturday just having like a chill day and then going out to dinner. And then Sunday is Mother's Day, and I really want to wear this set. It's a two-piece from Princess Polly, and I think this is so cute. It's perfect for the weather there as well. And maybe we'll go to like brunch or something. So this would be really perfect to wear out to brunch. And if we do go to brunch, I might wear these little sandals. I think that these would be really cute with that. And these are from, I think they're from Miss Lola, but if I can't, they're from a while ago, so if I can't find these, I'm gonna try to link everything, but if not, I'll link some similar things. And I just like that these lace up really high, and I think that it looks good together with it just being like neutral. So that will be probably Sunday during the day. And then Sunday night, if we go do another dinner or just something in the evening, I thought I could wear this tank with my leather shorts. I love these leather shorts, and with this outfit, I could again wear my Air Forces, so I'm really only at two shoes right now. And then on Monday, I'm thinking I could possibly wear this, and if I feel like it's too hot, the one thing that's great about packing neutrals is I could wear this tank on Monday with these shorts, and then when I get on the airplane and it's really hot, I mean really cold on the plane because sometimes I have the AC running, I could throw this button up over. So it's just nice to bring neutral pieces because then you can mix and match. And if I wanted to as well, I could also just wear a black tank with these shorts and use the one that I wore on the way there. And my mom obviously has a washer and dryer, so it's nice when I go stay with her because I can wash anything if I want to rewear it. But that is like the main pieces that I'll be bringing. And then I have two other shoes. So one of the pair of shoes that I'm bringing is my Adidas Swift Run sneakers, and I got these from Nordstrom, but they are super comfortable. I don't think they make this exact style, but they do still have like the Swift Run sneakers. I think they're just like a little bit different, but they're so comfortable, and my mom loves to just walk and exercise, and so I imagine that we'll be like walking or maybe doing a little hike if it's not too super hot in the morning, or maybe like a casual evening walk. So she said to bring a couple like workout outfits, and she also has a gym, so I could go down to the gym. So one thing I'm bringing is just a pair of Lululemon leggings and Lululemon sports bra. This would be good for maybe an evening walk or for going to the gym just because it's pants. And then if we're gonna be doing something during the day where we're walking or just outside and it's a little bit more hot, I have this sports bra that is so cute. I'm obsessed with this color, and it kind of reminds me of like clouds in the sky. And then there are matching biker shorts, so I could do this one during the day. And then for sleeping, I usually bring like a oversized tee and some shorts. So I brought these two. This one has biker shorts to match it, so just something comfy to wear at night. And then we are also probably going to be swimming, and it'll be really hot there. So I planned to bring this bikini that I got from White Fox. I love this neon pink. And then I have the matching bottoms, so I'll bring that one. And then I'm going to bring one other bikini. This one is from Misguided. It's just high-waisted white bottoms and a white little top. That way I have like two swimsuits in case we want to like swim on Saturday, Sunday, or Monday, because I don't leave till later on Monday. And then whenever I wear a bikini, I like to have a pair of shorts to be able to throw on just in case we're like walking around from, you know, her apartment down to the pool, or we're going somewhere. I just like to have shorts on. So I'm gonna bring a pair of denim shorts, and these I could also pair with another top that I have in case I just felt like wearing denim shorts one day. So again, this top would be perfect with these. So I have this pair, and then I also have a like comfy lounge pair of shorts, and I could wear these in the evening too. And then the only other pair of shoes that I have are these, and these are perfect for like going down to the pool and just like wearing around. I could wear these like inside or just going to run a quick errand, like something that just you want to throw on a pair of comfy shoes. And these I got from Amazon. They are so cheap, like $20, and they're actually really comfortable. I have my Adidas slides on right now just in my apartment, but I think that these ones are honestly more comfortable because they have like more cushion, and I kind of like that they give you like a little bit of height. So I'll link my Amazon storefront because these are on there. But that is all of like the clothes that I'll be bringing. I also have some socks, and you guys asked me about my socks a lot too. So I have these taller socks, and these are from Target, but they're perfect for wearing Air Force Ones and slides because I feel like they are a good height. They are the Hanes like women's cushion socks or something. I'll link them, but they're so comfortable, and I just like love wearing taller socks. I also have a black pair too, or like a black pack of them. And then I have this sock, which is just the KB socks, and I buy these at Costco. So I'll bring a pair of this type of sock. And then I also have a pair of no-show socks, and I got these at Target as well. But these are perfect for if you're wearing either Air Forces and you don't want your socks to show, or Supergas. So I just like to have different sock options depending on how the outfit looks. And then I just have some underwear with me. And personally, I like wearing no-show underwear so that you don't see the lines. So I get always like the seamless thongs. And with activewear, honestly, I usually don't even wear underwear because some people ask like, how do I not have underwear lines? And I just don't wear underwear. But if you're wanting to wear underwear with your like biker shorts or your leggings or something, definitely go with the seamless no-show thongs because that is your best bet. But now I can pretty much start putting everything into my suitcase. So when I start packing, I'm going to be using these packing cubes, and I got these from Nordstrom. I've had them for a couple years, and it's a set of, I think there's 5 packing cubes, and they're all different sizes. A couple of them you can see through them because it has like this meshing. And then this one is just like a little bag. So this one I usually use for like socks and underwear. And then the other ones I'll use for my clothes. I don't always use every single packing cube with me. And I won't for this trip just because I'm not going to be gone that long. But they're really nice to have. Oh, I guess there's only 4 packing cubes. I lied. But they're great for packing and just being organized. And then the other thing that I am obsessed with is my suitcase, and this is the CalPak suitcase. I got a set, so I have this smaller one that's a carry-on, and then I also have a bigger suitcase that I check when I go on longer trips. And I love that this is gold. I think it's super pretty. They do have some other ones. I don't know if they still have this gold one anymore, but it has a little lock on the side of it, so if you're wanting to like lock your bag, you can do that and just like type in a code. And I like that it has 4 wheels on the bottom. Honestly, it makes it so much easier when you're rolling it around in the airport, and I just like the aesthetic of it a lot. So just going to be using a carry-on suitcase. So I'll put everything in the suitcase, and then I'll show you guys kind of like the makeup products and hair products and anything else that I will be bringing. So I fit my clothes all on this side, And then over here, I put my shoes. So I have all of this space right here for my makeup and skincare products. I just laid out all my makeup. I like to do this with makeup too so that I don't forget any of my products, but I'm just gonna bring the IT Cosmetics CC cream. I wear this every day. Laura Mercier concealer, the contour wand, blush wand, eyebrow products. I have a primer, mascara, eyelash curler, brushes, Laura Mercier translucent powder, this NARS blush, Iconic highlighter, Naked 3 palette, another Becca highlighter, and then my bronzer. I laid out some teeth care, skin care, so I have the Zio facial cleanser, CE Ferulic, HA5, sunscreen, lip balm, deodorant, my Sonicare toothbrush, love this toothpaste, some teeth flossers, and then I have some more moisturizer and makeup wipes. The only styling tool I'm gonna bring is my Dyson Airwrap. So I'm gonna bring pretty much like all of the attachments because I really want my mom to try it. She's never used the Dyson Airwrap before, so I just figure I'll bring most of it, and then I will just bring one of the brush heads. And we both have like fine short hair, so I think that this one will be good. And then I'm just gonna bring a comb and then my Moroccan oil. I got everything in my suitcase, and I know I'm not leaving until tomorrow, so I'll still have to use like my toothbrush tonight and in the morning and my makeup and the Dyson Airwrap, but I still like to put everything in the bag and close it to make sure that it all fits because I don't want to be stressed out in the morning that it all won't fit inside of the suitcase. So it all fits. And now I can use what I need tonight and in the morning, but now I'm just going to put together my carry-on purse and what I want to bring in that. So I have Ray-Bans, extra masks, hand sanitizing wipes, my wallets, deodorant, lotion, and hand sanitizer, protein bar, gum, my keys, lip products, perfume, and my probiotic, phone charger, AirPods, hair ties, my camera charger, an extra battery, my tripod, laptop sleeve, so I'll have to grab my laptop and laptop charger, and then the book I'm reading. And I'm gonna put basically all these little things in this toiletry pouch, and this is the 26 size. And then I'm also gonna bring this extra little purse to wear with different outfits, but everything will all go into this bag. Here's everything in my purse. So I just put like chargers and my AirPods in this back zipper pocket, the book up against the side so it doesn't get smashed, and then everything else. I'll just put my laptop back here and my laptop charger. The laptop doesn't fit super well in this bag just because it is the 16 inch. So it might all have to like kind of slide diagonally, but put the laptop in tomorrow, and then anything else like my medication or jewelry or things that I just need to add. That is everything that I'm gonna be bringing with me for the most part, but stay tuned for the vlog so you guys can see Bebe Mama and my brother and what I do when I'm in Arizona. But I am going to close out the video here, so I hope you all enjoyed watching it. If you did, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.